I would say the do's are prepare. That's one thing. In hindsight, I think I put a lot into it. But in hindsight, I probably would have liked to have put even more time. You know, just understanding who's here, you know, the agenda, how it's going to flow. And then opening remarks, I probably would have liked to have rehearsed that more. So definitely homework is key, I think, if you're going to do this in the future. And I would say don't. You know, this is interactive, so don't be too scripted. You can't be too scripted. I mean, this is supposed to be dialogue. It's supposed to be back and forth. That's another difference, I think, between Marcus Evans events and other events, is that you want that interaction. So if you go too scripted or too, this is what I'm doing, this is what you're doing, you lose some of that.